João Cancelo now to the edge of the area. Great ball in. Haaland! 2-1! It had to be Erling Haaland. And Manchester City have decided that when they go a goal behind, it's when they're at their most dangerous. They turn matches around time and time again. It was written in the stars that Erling Haaland would score, and he's given City the lead.